I'm not good English. My English is still not enough. That's why I writing. I translate for with my Facebook. So maybe if someone cannot understand my English this time, so just read my Facebook. But what happened the last night? We after our match we had dinner in hotels. So after dinner we have meeting for tomorrow's schedule, what time we leave, like that. But before they talk about schedule, they say, of course they celebrate, so who played yesterday. So they said congrats for like one by one. They head coach call personal name. Then he say, oh, congrats your medal and you're very good performing, blah, 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 without me. Only yesterday, who four player played the game, but he never see my face and he never called my name. So and everything is finished. So that's why I asked for him after meeting. But actually during meeting, still like anyone have a question. So I asked for him, sensei, why you not call my name and also why you never see say congrats to me today? Oh, because after already my match that meeting time is like 8 p.m. So 3-2 until 8 p.m. he never see my face, never say congrats. And even during the meeting, team meeting, he never say that. So team, of course teammate asking me before the meeting, hoi Junna, he say congrats to you, like worry, because everybody worry. Everybody noticed long time ago, 2 months ago, like 1 month ago, he start like attack me or bully me, I don't know what I said, but he already start that. So everybody worried me. So they asking, Junna, finally you get gold, maybe he will be happy even he have problem with you. But after get gold, everything is not changed or more he attack me. So I asked for him personal, during in meeting, in the old people front, he said, because I'm not call your name because you're negative person. You always bring negative in this team, and you're selfish. You think about only self for you. This means your medal is not for team and it not for country. He said me, and after finish meeting, he called me. Okay, if you want talk, I talk to you. That's why yes, I want talk to you. So sensei, why you not calling my name? Because I played today, and he said, because you're not my player, I'm not your coach. Sensei, and then I talk. Sensei, you are coach of Philippines. I'm athlete of Philippines. So it's mean, even you hate me, we are still team. He said, no, I'm not accept you in the team. Then, so sensei, so what do you want, sensei? What do you want? What always you do it me, like you not see my face, you never, even I say hi or os, he never reply me, he never see my face. So what do you want? I asked for him. He said, I don't need you. We don't need you in the team. I'm hurt. So why sensei you say like that? And he said, because you're not live in my life. And also you died. For me, you died. So you died. Already you died, so I can't see you. So this is the last word because I don't want hurt more. So okay, I just say finish. Finished. Okay, sensei, thank you. I little bit escape because if I stay there, I heard more negative words. So I don't want heard any word. So okay, sensei, thank you so much. So I still cannot fix about this. But also maybe he don't want to fix because he don't want to talk to me. He said I don't want to talk to you. I don't want to see you. We no need you in the team. So it's mean how I make fix this problem. How? I don't know what's my choice. If I have other choice, maybe I choose this one more like better way, but I have no choice. That's why I just spoke up in my Facebook. Before I talked to them, they said maybe misunderstanding. That's why I take record. Because always they say my English not good or his English not good, but died, everybody can understand. You're died. Your died is me one means. So even I miscommunication or a misunderstanding, I can understand people say you're dead, that's why I can't see you. Like I'm a ghost, I feel I'm a ghost. It's so sad. Also, not only me sad, my family, my mother, father, very sad. Because someone said you're dead. why I spoke up this program. I think sana no speak na lang, tahimik na lang. I understand what they said because if spoke up, many confused people may confuse. But if I'm not spoke up, if some athletes have like similar my situation, never fix that problem because athletes have right. Athletes as human, even they strong. We are strong, of course, we do training. But our mind or our heart is normal, same like all people. We are not monster. So it's not allowed to say like bad word for us, even athlete, even your coach. So I do this because for our future, it's not problem in only Philippines. I know in even Japan, they have problem about athlete, right? But now I'm Philippine athlete. That's why I speak for my country and for our future's athlete.